in frame?
Yeah.
That Ouija stuff, that those Ouija boards, I wouldn't get involved.
First question.
Does it sound good?
Yeah. Do you believe in ghosts?
Absolutely, I believe in ghosts.
No.
Yes.
Yes, I completely do.
I want to not believe in ghosts, but I think I do.
How much would you have to be paid to spend a night in a haunted house?
Maybe 30 bucks.
I'm gonna go with $100,000 because I get scared super easily, but if I was alone. If I was with a friend, I'd say 20,000.
Probably if someone just wants to pay off my student debt.
Honestly, you can't pay me enough. I would not go in a haunted house.
That's a lot of money. A lot of money, because I'm scared. I believe in that stuff. So if you know, if ever any little, you have to pay me $1,000.
What is your favorite scary movie?
Killer Clowns from Outer Space, and I've watched it 3 times.
My favorite scary movie, Halloween Town.
Friday the 13th. Here's why. I was born on Friday the 13th. Guess what? That's Jason's day, bro. Me and him, we got something low-key.
Probably The Witch.
This movie called As Above, So Below.
Are you afraid of clowns?
No.
I'm not afraid of clowns, but they are creepy.
To an extent.
Yes, I find them horrifying.
No.
What is your favorite candy?
Skittles.
I like Sour Patch Kids.
Sour Patch Watermelon.
A Snickers bar that just came out of the freezer.
I'm gonna have to go with Butterfingers.
How old were you when you stopped trick-or-treating?
I never stopped trick-or-treating. I'm probably gonna go again this year.
Yeah, fortunately, I had to stop at about 13. My dad said, son, you gotta grow up.
Probably 10 or 11.
15?
I don't know. Probably too old.